Given the exceptional honor of a second major retrospective at the Tate Gallery in London. Bacon never had a normal schooling. He suffered from in 1929, at the age of 16, Bacon left home. He lived in London for a while, then travelled to Europe.
I'll tell you what I said. I think he gave the greatest mail. Voluptuousness. Voluptuousness.
That's the word.
To the mail
for
Candy than any other man has ever done. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing.
I actually want to live.
How right you are.